I didn't wrap my braids for the 6 days that I had my braids in. These braids have been in for like approximately 7 days. Not one day. The first day I did. But these have been in for, 6 days. And they are now frizzing as they do. Do-do-do-do, my shirt. Yeah, my shirt. Oh, my shirt. I've been singing that for like the last 30 minutes. My hair stops right. Probably right here. Yeah, it stops literally right there. I love you too. Thanks. Yes, I can. Baba booey. Baba booey. Baba booey. Baba booey. You guys probably saw on Twitter that I followed a bunch of people. I'm not telling you why, but some people have it wrong. That's all I'll say. I'm following everybody who I'm following for a very exciting reason. But some people are thinking too hard about it. Are you Ma? Am I mad? I'm not mad, if that's what you meant. Am I Ma? Yes. I'm very Ma. Yes, I did the baby hairs myself. Yes, album. But not quite. If that's enough of a clue for you, that's the one clue I'll give. There is an album, and it does exist. And it's coming out. Beads. Happy birthday, Cyber Spider. I'm not telling you who's on my album. Beads. What's this painting? It's a robot bitch with tits. And meaty thighs. look beady. Don't say that. We're not doing that right now. Don't do this. Because the fact that I already knew, I swear to fucking God, I said this. They do look beady. I bought these eyelashes in Japan like two years ago. And I love them, but I have to double them up. They make my shit look small. I just need a little bit of shadow under here and some fucking mascara. I don't want to talk about it. This angle makes it look better. I'm not looking at you like this. They look beady like that. Zero my shirt. Yeah, my shirt. My shirt. Thanks. They're supposed to look like jade, but they kind of look like sea foam. How long did it take to make Say So? A few hours. Not very long. Maybe three and a half, 4 hours. Why would you at me to ask me a question? I'm right here. I'll assume you're not asking anybody else in here to twerk. Someone just said at Doja Cat, start twerking. Who else? Live? Just say it. Just say the thing, and I'll assume. She said, well, we're waiting. No. Specifically because I don't have music down here, I fried my laptop. I fried it. I put my laptop on the charger every night next to my bed. And I keep it on the charger until I wake up. And sometimes I forget that I just walk out of the room. I don't unplug the charger, I just leave it. So it just fries all day. Now fucking it works, but I have to have it on a charger in order to do anything. Thank you. Yeah, I guess it's bad. I didn't know. I thought you could leave it on the charger. I mean, I kind of had like an inkling. I had a thought that maybe you're not supposed to leave your, if you charged your phone for a year, like something's gonna happen. You know what I mean? The phone's gonna get a little hot. Things will start liquefying on the inside of it, I'm sure. Put it in rice, probably not that type of issue. Nana new to my shirt, nana my shirt. I mean, I could go get my laptop. I can't believe it's all starting to like finally sink in that I really fucked up my laptop. Because on live, like I'm sitting here right now with you, I'd be like, I'm very back, guys, I'm gonna get my laptop. And I go grab it, but I have to get my charger as well. And me being incredibly lazy, I don't wanna get the charger. I just wanna grab laptop because it's for my lap. The top of my lap where I sit it upon. But now it's a desktop. It is absolutely a tiny desktop. I guess it's kind of cool. I guess the advantage is that it's a desktop that I can throw in the air and catch and not hurt myself. It's incredibly light. So I guess that's kind of cool, but it's not, because the real function is that you can take it off the cord that connects into the wall. But now it's just cord computer. I'm talking about my laptop. How do you walk? Well, I was about to get mad about that. I was gonna say, how do you come into a chat and go, what are you talking about? Anyway, whatever. My brain hurts. Why does your brain hurt? I do want to take my laptop to Apple, but I also don't, because there's titties on there. Don't you know? Just means it's burnt on the inside. It means all the electricity has gone into the laptop. Sure. Thanks, Apple Genius. Should I go get my laptop? I'm talking about my laptop being fried. Tell you a story? Okay. This one time, I opened a box and a spider crawled out, and then I killed it. At the end. Alex! Hi! What the fuck? He went, Alex! Tiny monkey, tiny man, small person or small cat, he is the man that runs the house. He wears the pants. He doesn't eat mouse because he's different. He's a different cat. He's a house cat. He's a tiny guy, and he doesn't harm a fly or a bug or another cat. No, he would. Alex does have hands. He got hands for days. Alex has the hands for days. He doesn't back down or wait for these hoes. He slashes and he dashes and he doesn't give a fuck. 'Cause he's strong and buff. He's a buff man. He's a buff grandpa and he doesn't care. He's Alex. Yeah, he is. He's Alex. Should I go get my laptop? Look at that belly. Look at that pouch. He is the man. And he's got the squouch. It's not a word, but it's fine. We're not talking about this. We're not going to talk about my curtains, my makeshift curtains. We're not going to talk about my DIY Christmas curtains or decorations for that matter. And I'm... It gives me intense anxiety to think that I did that. I'm responsible for what is behind me. What are you thinking about? You think about squirrels? I really am convinced that cats don't think about anything but like what's right in front of them. Do you think they think about memories? No, they don't. He does not. He doesn't sit there and think about what he did last week. I just don't, not even once. I don't even think for like a second that they think about what has happened before. I feel like they just look in front of them and they go, just in their mind, they're just object, surface, surface, object. They're just gauging like measurements of things. Dogs do remember. I can imagine that. No, he doesn't. Oh, you know what? He can't open. No. He'll push a door open, yeah. But he doesn't jump to the handle anymore. Because all handles are, there's like a bunch of different types of handles. And he's just accepted that he does not know. He just gave up. He used to know. We had these, when he was a baby, because we had one, we lived in a specific apartment where the handle was the one that goes like boing. And he'll just jump and then push it down. No, see, he's just going surface, object, surface. Look at this guy. He has a gina. He has a mangina and he's a guy. And he's just a dragon. He doesn't know where to go. He's the man. Dogs don't think about things that have happened either. Yay. You want to get down? I don't think dogs think about things that have happened. I think they, but not like from like a long time ago. I think they have like good memory, but no, they do. You know what? They probably do think about shit that's happened to them since they were like a baby. Dogs are smart. Dogs are actually way too smart. His name's Alex. I'll go get the laptop. Tell me what's your motive?
Wait, look at this. You see that shit?
It's a scarf. No, it's not. It's hair. Wait. It's a weapon. No, it's not. It's a bow tie. That shit is tangled as fuck. I'm gonna go get my laptop. Come with me, actually. Tell me what's your motive. What's your motive? What's your motive? Tell me what's your motive. Cause I see you trying. So definitely trying. I admit it's exciting. Didn't like it. But before I lead on, tell me what's your motive. What's your motive? What's your motive? The live at Dick Clark's New Year's Rockin' Eve performances for the first time today. Do I really look fed up? And be honest, like be honest. This isn't a time to be a comedian right now. Be honest. Do you really think I look fed up? Never mind, I know I do. Not the whole way through, just certain parts. Baby, tell me what you love, yeah. What you want, yeah. What you want, yeah. I admit it's exciting. I look fed up during Say So. But only in certain parts, though, not the whole thing. There's part where I turn around, you don't see my face, and I'm going like this. I looked joyful there. I think we're all fed up. You like my outfit? Thanks. Don't say so is tired. That's my job. I say it. Now you can say it. Insult my tinsel wig, but you've never seen it before, so that's fine. Say what you want to say, but you've never seen a tinsel wig the way you've seen it on me on that night. I will fight and defend that wig. I really will. Say what you want. It was a fucking moment. Was it comfortable? No. Y'all hate anything that isn't human hair. It was supposed to be cute, not the most It was supposed to be interesting, not like the most beautiful thing you've ever seen. It was on my head because it was tinsel, plus the outfit was tinsel. It's a collective thing. It's not. Say what you want, yeah. What you want, yeah. What am I? Brett. It's just some shit that I listen to. I listen to the same EP and out. Is this a playlist? It's like an album. I don't know what the fuck it is. It's Bach. It's Johann Sebastian Bach. Cello Suites Volume 2. R.J. McFadden. I don't know. It's just some shit. It's fucking Bach. This is what I listen to. I don't know what else to listen to anymore. I don't like anybody. I don't like anything. This is all the fuck I listen to. I feel like I lose cool points for listening to this shit, but that's fine because it's all I can do. I don't have a choice at this point. This shit is sexy, kind of. You wake up in the morning with your little titties. You get out of bed. Like that.
Oh, I forgot to tell you, we don't have to.
Well, I'm gonna need a refund. That's something you should have told me before I said I ordered the
barbecue sauce.
I don't care. McDonald's is different from Kraft. I don't care. I want the McDonald's barbecue. Does anybody get recommended Stan Twitter shit? Shit like the story of Travis the Chimp, animal attacks, fascinating horror. Like, I don't like that, YouTube. Why? For what? For what? Get it out of my fucking recommended. Get that shit off the airwaves. It's 6 p.m. for me.
somebody really had the nerve just now to say, watch it. No. No. The shit, this is what my recommended is giving me right now. TikTok, alternative makeup tutorials. Amy Winehouse, gay boy. Found Flix's top horror movies of 2020. Jasmine Masters, being annoyed with people talking while Anaconda. Anaconda plays. Nicki Minaj and a fan rapping her You Already Know verse. Hi, I'm Aisha Erotica.
Hi, I'm Aisha Erotica. I'm 13 years old and I'm a porn star. My television show's Beauty and Rock comes out May 28th, 2016. Make sure to watch it.
Shalom. It's the Spock brow, but it's just toned down a little bit. Normally they angle, but today they're sitting. We're not doing that. Whatever the fuck we just watched, I'm flushing it. Anyway. We're not doing that right now. We are gonna watch Jasmine Masters being annoyed with people while talking. Wait, with people talking while Anaconda plays in the background. Anyway. That was cute. I feel like there's nothing else to... Well, no, there's lots of things to watch. You know what I watched the other day? Is the... have you guys seen the Biblically Correct Angels? I feel like that's, like, popping up on everybody's recommended. Because I saw it on TikTok, too. This girl was dressed up as a biblically, like, accurate angel. Like, what angels really look like. And she looked bomb. So it didn't really work. Because the real biblical... accurately biblical whatever angels look like something else. They don't even look like people. She just looked like a bad bitch with a headdress. Jacques Mousse Fall Winter 2019 to 2020 Full Fashion Show Exclusive. I'm gonna watch that when I get off live. Do I want to react to anything? Or do I just want to get... Is there anything you guys want me to react to? I wish I could share what I'm watching with you guys. I might play Fortnite. No, I'm not. I'm not playing fucking Fortnite. That just sucks now. Undertale? No, I've never played Undertale. It looks scary or something. Oh no, it looks kind of cute. I don't like 8-bit shit. I can't get into like 8-bit shit. Unless it's like a 8-bit horror game. Those are kind of cool. Is Among Us really that good? What even is it? What is Among Us? What do you do in Among Us? Well, I beat all the Tomb Raider games because I'm goated as fuck. I'm really truly that bitch now. Now so more than ever. No big deal. Yeah. You have to find who the killer is. Last one alive wins. Can you do that in GTA 5? I guess it's completely different. This looks like Club Penguin, kind of. In a strange way. Just a little bit. You know what I'm talking about. It's the way the cartoon is. Like, the way they draw it. This shit really, literally just looks like Club Penguin. But, what was I even gonna say? I don't remember. Yeah, can we, there's no way. I just don't get it. How do you get rid of Club Penguin? How? It changed lives, it changed the world. It was a cultural reset, Club Penguin. And the way that they deleted it, the way that they completely flushed the planet of Club Penguin, I don't... How? Because you working... If I'm a Club Penguin person who works at Club Penguin Incorporated, how the fuck does that... Where? I've lost my bag. They lost their bag. Do you want your bag, sir? Restart it. Bring it back. I want my Club Penguin back. I'm tired of knowing that it existed and cannot return back to it. It's a game. Just bring it back. Did they run out of ideas? They couldn't think of new missions? I just fucked up my braids. This is not... Ooh, there's no return. Oh, no. Oh, no, we're fine. No, it's been gone for a long time now, but how do you do that? I'm sorry, I haven't fully adjusted. I know you're... That's some sociopath shit. If you are okay with the way that shit... Club Penguin just dipped out of nowhere and you've just fully adjusted to that, good for you, but seek help, because I haven't fully, Club Penguin. Welcome to Club Penguin Rewritten, a free virtual world that... No. Play now? Is it a story? The game is under maintenance as we transfer everything over to our HTML5 client. Players can expect to play without Flash Player on desktop and mobile very soon. We expect the maintenance to last a couple of days. You can keep up to date on our Discord. Wait, what? I'm 25 years old. What the fuck is wrong with me? You can play Club Penguin in 2021 is what I am getting from this right now. Is it a chat? Can you interact? This is not a joke. Oh my God, I'm gonna cry. What you mean, BRB Club Penguin? Okay, play.cprewritten.net. cprewritten.net. What? Okay, play mini games. Play up to 20 awesome mini games to earn coins, adopt pet puffles, create your style, decorate your own igloo, hang out with friends. This is Club Penguin, bitch. This is Club Penguin, bitch. This is Club Penguin. I thought Club Penguin was deceased. Who was going to tell me that this game still exists? I'm not going on Omegle. Fuck that. Mm-mm. Fuck the fuck no. You know what I saw on Omegle? I saw some shit. And not just a penis. I've seen some shit that nobody should ever see. What's this? Moshi Monsters was iconic. Yes, it was. Yes, the fuck it. Oh, I think I still have a Moshi Monsters. God, I am 12. No, that's Moshi Monsters Twitter. I think I got bored of it. Do they still exist? Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. I'm having a panic attack. Moshi, okay. It says here, is Moshi Monster still a thing? Closure. On 13th November 2019, it was announced that Moshi Monsters would be closing down on the 13th of December 2019 due to the end of support for Adobe Flash Player. On 13th December 2019, the game servers had shut down as planned, and the Moshi Monsters website never existed again. So you just gonna delete my childhood. You're gonna delete my childhood. You better bring back Club Penguin, bitch. You better bring back motherfucking Club Penguin, bitch. How do you get rid of my... Because that's what I did. I said, okay, no more Club Penguin. I'm just going to go back to Moshi Monsters. It's all good. What is this about, though? Because... What happened to Adobe Flash Player? That just doesn't exist anymore? It says due to the end of support for Adobe Flash Player. What happened to it? Do you guys remember fucking... Do you guys remember Mies? Hold on. My lash is fucking hot. Do you guys remember Mies? Oh my God, it's... It still exists? Oh, ew, what's that? Ew, oh my God. Mies Nation. Y'all remember Mies? That's gone. That is absolutely gone. I'm gonna Google. Can you still play Mies? Mies went offline in December 2017 with no warning to its users, and its site domain later expired in March 2018. All we have is Hotel Hideaway and Roblox, and I don't even like Roblox. I made a Roblox the other day. I actually haven't even gotten to play Roblox. Like, I just made the character and I got a bunch of outfits. Don't look at my braids. I didn't wrap them for like days that I had them and I fucked up. They were fresh. There was a moment. I just haven't even played Roblox, so I can't even really talk. Play Roblox? Well, I have to download it into my laptop, which is fried as fuck. MySpace is back? What do you mean MySpace is back? Don't say shit like that, bitch. What the fuck you mean, bitch? MySpace. You mean the old, the way that... No, bitch, that shit is not back. It's still ugly. 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 You heard it here first. Not really. Everyone knows. Bitch, no. MySpace still looks like the back of my ass. Is IMVU any good? I feel like you need a PC to play that. I feel like it slows down on Macs. God, the smartest thing that MySpace could do right now, the smartest thing, is to bring back the profile with the fucking background and the song and the fucking top eight, not top 10, not top 6, not top 2, top 8. Bring it back. The smartest thing you could do. The smartest thing you could do. How the fuck does this website still exist? Bits. What's bits? Is it like a chat thing? You know what my favorite thing is that like whole format, like having a little character walking around. You could put clothes on it. It's cute. You could be a thought. You could walk around and say hi. You're in a little world. You could chat with people around the world. I love that. If you guys know of anything like that, Roblox is kind of like that. Hotel Hideaway, but it's on your phone, so fuck Hotel Hideaway because I can't type with these nails. Webkins? Is that even for... I feel like that's for like 4-year-olds. What the fuck is Webkins? This is for childs and children's. Animal Jam? Movie Star Planet? Sims is not interactive, like online. Movie Star Planet. Yeah, Webkinz is for like negative 6-year-olds. Movie Star Planet. Star Planet. But can you walk around? No. Can you walk around and chat with people? Animal Crossing is kind of like that, but not really. You can only have like 6 people on your little island and shit. And once I got the terraforming, I got to terraforming and I just deleted everything, all the water, just so I could start fresh. And then I'm like, bitch, I don't know where to start. This is scary. And I didn't even do anything. And I have to buy fucking bridges. The bridges are way too expensive. I need a cheat. I'm tired of time travel. I'm tired of needing money for that game. I'm not going to fish for sharks every single day, and that's it, and just build up money. Like, it gets old, because then I have to time travel to the summer to fish for the fucking, the big sharks. No, give me a cheat. I'm not playing like that. I cheat. That's what I do. Is IMVU really that good, though? I did ask that just a second ago. Let me see what's going on with that. Is IMVU good on... Is it compatible with, like, Mac and shit? IMVU. Get started for free. Bitch, should we make an IMVU? Can you walk around and chat with people? Oh, the bitch that they start you out with has fake titties and everything. Eye contacts. Long legs, bitch. What the fuck? The girl you start with is cute. You know what I'll never do is Second Life, because I feel like people get swallowed by that game, and that's scary. Ooh, they give you all kinds of hairstyles. Sweetie, you're looking a little basic. I don't know. I guess that's my hair, sort of, kind of. Really, all of this is my hair, bitch. Where's the braids? God, I'm already tired of this. Too many options, honestly. They all look pretty damn good, but I'm just like, oh, shit. Ooh. She look Puerto Rican. What's happening here? Two little piggytails. That's cute. Okay, Tomb Raider. Let's go. Let's go. What else? Moving on. Eyes. Let's do that. Ooh, cat eyes. Ooh! Let's make her look like me. Heads. Oh, yes, big forehead. Where are you? Oh, she looked like Nikki a little bit. What the fuck? Bitch, what the fuck? She kind of looks like Nikki a little bit. What are these heads giving? Oh, my God. I'm not gonna say it, but these heads really look... Do I want the Nikki face? Oh, that's the BB Rexa. Anyway, what's happening here? What's my head? Like that? I got a big chin, kind of. Let's do that. Let's do this one. Let's do skins. Nope. I don't know, bitch. I guess this is fine. Go with that. Yeah. Customized clothing. I'm really liking this little normcore vibe. She really just a little tank top. Call it a day. I kind of like the little Tomb Raider feel. This is a shirt that I own in real life. Well, no, I need to change my hair color. This is not it. This is go back. Bake. No, how do I go back to hair? Back to DNA. Back to Doja Nikki Ariana. Where? I need my hair color because that's not my hair color. I'm not. I have like. Light brown. Ooh. She looked like J-Lo. Nicki Minaj. Where's the brown hair? That's like too light. They need to be consistent because this isn't really adding up for me. Where's, what's this giving? Nope. Oh. Okay, that's like a two. Okay, I guess. You know what? No, because that makes my head look like Christina Milian now. What's happening? What do we do? What do we do? I mean, they all look fine, but I just... They're not quite... We're just gonna do it. We're just gonna stick with that. What else? What's going on? Customized clothing. Let's do it. Let's do, ooh. That's very me. God damn, the titties and what the fuck? Look at those, those hot haws. Pussy light, girl. Damn, is my pussy gay? It's a holiday playing my pussy day. I don't know. These are all basic. I'm just going to do a white tank. No, I don't like the white tank top. Let's do it. Let's do that. Bottoms. What are we doing? What's it giving? Little skirt. Oh, very Fashion Nova. I mean, really, they don't give you much. I guess the jeans are kind of cute. I don't know. I'm not really... This doesn't feel like my whole true self. What's this? Ooh! Why is she standing like that? Yeah, let's just call it a day. I'll do the black jeans. That's cute. Put on whatever. I really don't care. I'm just gonna get some cute little outfits after this. This is not end all be all. Oh. No. Jesus Christ. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, accessories. I don't think we need it. Whatever. What do we do? Some earrings, some hoops. He's like, ooh, nails. I just want to know what it is. Okay, we discovered I no longer want. What the fuck? All right, bitch. Well, fuck IMVU. I just spent all that time. Great, let's create an account. Look. I'll continue this account later. Club Penguin needs to return because fuck IMVU. I'm gonna play Hotel Hideaway, call it a day. That really just tore my soul apart. It really did. All right, well, I love you guys. I'm out of here. Let's close this live out with a Christina Aguilera hitting a sustained EB5 singing Demi Lovato's Stone. Stone Cold. Great. Anyway, love you guys. Bye. Play Hotel Hideaway with me. I'm on right now. In the next, 2 minutes, I will be on there. My Hotel Hideaway is... I don't know. I might tweet it. Join me. Who? Wait, put a 1 in the chat if you play Hotel Hideaway. Put a 1. My username is, but I'll tweet it. Find me on Twitter when I jump off of here. Lydia, go make an account. Commit. She put a 3. Hotel Hideaway is like a chat, it's like a little chat server thing. It's really cute. And you can have like a little person and you walk around with your little outfit. And you do little mini games. Okay, I'm gonna find out what my thingy is. I'm on Twitter. Bye. See you in just a moment. If you play Hotel Hideaway, bye.